The Jakku scavengers have recovered an old Imperial droid, one the Resistance is eager to seize. What the droid contains, I am not at liberty to say, but I will sacrifice this whole brigade to retrieve it. We will take control of this wreckage and prevent the Resistance from fleeing with its prize. Secure the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber. Then we close the noose. Defense of the landing pad. Begin final lockdown. Reactor control. I won't be set back. Secure. Push forward. We're going deeper into the wreckage. Resistance forces have gathered in the supply hold. They have the droid we're after. They're moving rapidly to escape. Disperse their forces in the hold. After that, we'll chase them down and annihilate them.
Capturing now! Down!
area now. Now, purge the resistance. The hold is ours. Chase the enemy down. Now is the test of our assault. Capture the two main exit points so the resistance cannot leave. We will pluck our prize from the carnage. On the west exit. Bring it under control.
You're too far out! This fight is our privilege! Get back to the battlefront!
Secure the east exit now.
Pick it up!
Targeting hostile!
Exit point secure. They'll scurry about, looking for escape. Chase them down. No! No! Resistance transports have landed. They're attempting an aerial extraction. Place charges on the transport and detonate them. We succeed or fail here. Nearing zero. Keep the resistance away from the starboard transport.
Unidentified elite reinforcements. Careful, squads!
Explosive aboard the port vessel. Counting down.
My priority.
dirty scavenger Ray just joined with the enemy.
Denied!
Priming charges! Port vessel rigged!
Droid is ours, and I assure you, its secrets will change the galaxy.